Here are the details of my course. It's based at the Wonky Wheel Gallery in the village of Fingingfield, Essex. It's on the 20th October from 9 until 4. It's a watercolour course, painting outside as well as in the studio in the gallery. I do hope you'll be able to join me. For more information, please contact Mary on 07 917 360 726. Look forward to seeing you then. Okay, well, I'm going to film how I paint this lovely painting of Fingingfield. It's a very small and a very small, quick subject. Okay, not going to do a great deal of talking on this one. You may hear me muttering to myself, but overall, it's going to be quite a quick painting. Just watch the process, really. That's the key to it. I'm actually putting the shadow first, which is unusual for me, but that's what these areas are, just all shadow work. Very interesting thing to do. Okay, that's all the shadows in, and that's the first stage of the painting. Okay, well, I've moved on quite a bit, but as you can see, it's all come together. Just got to now finish. This is a video really to show you how I started the little sketch, or the little study of Fingingfield Village. Now, this is how you finish. And there will be one or two little areas that I've just noticed that I will need to add colour to, that need just a little bit of attention. So it's this gravel, there's a gravel area there, that needs to be touched in. Perhaps sunlit sides of those areas, just to give us a nice to leave plenty of white. Right, finishing touches. Here we go. always nice to have figures. Lay a mount over. See what we've got. Yeah, a little bit more darkening to go onto some of the greenery, particularly this side. And cobalt blue, Indian red. More blue than red. And this will give us a lovely deep shadow colour. And we will need to soften that just to get fairly get a graduation, a rounded shape to the tree. And there will need to be some of that along the bottom until it touches within there. Some of that is not on the. And this shadow will sweep across that building to the figures and also across that area there. Let's sort of that out, showing a nice bit of light onto that building. It will dry back a little bit lighter than that, and just to balance that, do need to just show a bit of this overhang there from that tree as well. It just helps to balance that off. Can't quite see that because of the light, but yes, that's it. There you go. Yep, that's pretty good. And then a little trick. I use a large brush for this. A little trick is foreground shadow. Always an important thing to do. A lot of people tend not to be strong enough with this, but I'm going to bite the bullet and just lay it on. And that probably is created by the cloud in the sky. Bring that right up to that, just to cut that corner off. Lay the mount over. Now all that little watercolour needs is signing. There we are. That's complete. So that is Fingingfield Village. Subject that's very close to my heart, purely because I'm going to teach watercolour painting in the village. There will be en plein air courses, in which case I will start in a gallery in the village, Wonky World Gallery. Then we'll move out into the village itself. Looking at the buildings, I'll select a nice little spot where I'll tutor, demonstrate, and hopefully get you all, those that take part, up and running on the watercolours, particularly buildings we're looking at. That's on the 20th of October, and anyone wishing to participate, numbers are very short, small, so and they understand they are going. So all you need to do is search Wonky Wheel Gallery and get in touch with Mary. Hope you enjoyed that video. I'll be posting more very shortly.